that. I love Game of Soaps. Sups.
We keep calling it soaps. They're probably not like that either. Yeah.
Well, we're going to make an... Okay, we'll talk about
it. We need to make a soap. We need to make Game of Soap. Because gamers are disgusting.
Okay.
Like a soap?
Don't put that in. That is definitely a product line we could promote. Cool shirts. Game of Soap. Can we do it?
How would it work though?
Why not?
Just soap?
Gamers need soap.
Cool
they do
shirts,
fucking
gamers
stink.
They definitely need fucking soap.
They are nasty.
Do you know, like, have you ever heard of that Games Done Quick event?
Games Done Quick.
Yeah.
That sounds familiar.
It's like a that's really the one popular. Where they, like, they'll get a donation, like, my dad died of cancer, thank you for helping me, and then everyone claps.
Oh,
it's really
that where they're
fucking
all, like,
awkward.
In the chairs and they're speedrunning?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's
it was really,
so
really
many good memes
Twitch.
Have come.
It's still popular. It's still popular. Yeah. Whitwix, the guy that you met, got really big off of that because he went.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because he went and did it, and he's also funny and talented. So people are like, okay, let's follow this guy's stream.
Yeah.
Anyways, with this Games Done Quick event, what they do is they had to issue a fucking. If you weren't clean when you came to this event, you hadn't showered, you weren't allowed in the event because apparently the hygiene was so fucking... Is it really that far away?
No, that's fine. Just keep
sometimes
talking.
You're just leaning back, just making sure.
All right, okay. Fuck.
Arthritis.
The hygiene was so bad, apparently, that they had to issue a fucking decree that you could not come to the event if you hadn't had a shower beforehand.
That sounds like a good rule.
I've heard something like that at, like,
they definitely need that.
Or something as
some
well.
People shower, like, twice a week, if not less.
On top of that, I know that I have a few girls that I've slid into DMs to get their nudes who are cosplayers, and they tell me grueling stories of guys that come up and hover hand and ask for a photo.
Sounds like you should work at Twitch, Chad.
She would tell me that the big guys that would hover hand, she hate when they hover hand because they'd lift their armpits to hover hand like that,
oh, no.
And it would waft into their nose.